One yet, and today the newest Happy Harry's bottle shop is officially open. You may have watched the construction going on 52nd Avenue South in Fargo. We got a sneak peek at the new facility earlier this week. There are more than 11 miles of wood as inside and outside of it, electric car plug-ins and chargers, plus a cigar room, like many Happy Harry's have these days. The silver grain bin on the outside, not just a decoration either, it will also serve as a wine tasting room and classroom. Now, the grand opening is set for this Thursday from 4 to 7. That'll include hot dogs and beer and wine tasting. A Brooklyn Park, Minnesota man has been charged.